it's only temporary. I'm trying my best to smile, but that's never enough. Cause when you lose the one you love, you might find it hard to cry until it's only you and everybody else who left the room. You see, my old lady's old man just now left, and there's nothing I can say except this long-awaited rest is a good thing, and all good things must come to an end. It's right in front of me, so there's no reason to pretend, except I'm afraid to die. If this were a movie, you'd be taking our kids to school, and I would be Channing Tatum or somebody cool. But years from now, if you could make it,
been a matter of raising morale for the manager. That was a big defeat the last time they played.
No, you don't mind losing, but to get thumped in the way that they did, worrying signs.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Morata is the sole striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
To put them in front!
But come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Has a go here! And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. He's put all his bulk behind this one.
Well, left foot, right foot, Cristiano Ronaldo, what can you say? He barely fails to miss the target.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it.
Goal number seven, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Here's Willian. Cut out by the defender. Proper tackle, that.
Willian!
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Benzema. Not a good challenge by the defender. Oh, charged down.
Bale?
Aldo. That's a great block. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though.
Number three,
Eden Hazard. Attacking now.
Number 19,
Hazard. Excellent cross from Hazard. And they get it away. They can be quick on the break now. Cristiano Ronaldo still progressing on the break. Promising build up until that challenge. N'Golo Conte. And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Could make a chance with this tackle. Surely the equaliser. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And there's the cutback. And they blocked it then. Oh, it's a corner. By that deflection. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Here's Willian.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Now Willian.
Now this looks promising.
Here's Willian.
Fabregas. Diego Costa.
He has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. And Ronaldo. Could be dangerous.
Threads it through.
Tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
He's put in the corner.
Really commanding goalkeeper. And that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner.
Rafael Varane.
Toni Kroos.
Tackle here. Neatly intercepted.
Benzema.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. Here's Fabregas.
Pedro anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Ronaldo. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Diego Costa.
Hazard. Willian! Brilliant the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Modric.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And here they are, Real on the attack again.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Return pass. Toni Kroos.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Kroos! Casemiro.
Interception here from Fabregas. Chelsea on the attack.
Driven in towards Diego Costa. Oh, it's the post! Very good distance to the clearance.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Here's Willian. Good defending. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Kroos. Pedro. Conte.
The referee is crowd
maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
And this is what you expect. Cleverly done. Played in the clear.
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, Mike, they look back on that with a bit of regret because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Everyone focused for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Eden Hazard.
Willian.
Quick
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Taking on the defenders, opening them up, Benzema. That is a supreme save at full stretch.
Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
Bale! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. That's a great interception.
That's a free kick awarded here.
Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
David Luiz. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Many thanks, Jeff. Now Fabregas. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Here's Fabregas.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
And Ronaldo.
This could be it.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Marcelo.
Modric.
Now Casemiro. Cut out by Fabregas.
Bale, Toni Kroos, Modric,
shots on here.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Sergio Ramos.
They're playing a lot through Toni Kroos.
Makes the game look so simple.
Benzema. Modric.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's good movement forward here.
Conte.
They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing.
Eden Hazard.
Here's Conte. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Benzema.
Offside against Benzema. Marcelo and Ronaldo.
There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Neatly intercepted. Pedro. To get the equaliser. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Looking for teammates in the middle. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Shot on.
That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. He's coming forward with some danger.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's Casemiro. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
On to Ronaldo.
This, the break is definitely on. Kroos threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Kroos. He's awarded the free kick. Rafael Varane.
Modric. Now with Benzema.
The shot's on! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner for Real Madrid. Swung in from the corner. It's going to be a throw here. That's Azpilicueta. The clock ticks on, and time is not the friend of Chelsea here.
No, and I think one or two players are aware of that. The manager on the side,
an incisive pass. Good clearance from Sergio Ramos. In towards the near post. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Fabregas. Kroos. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Just 5 minutes to go to protect this one-goal lead. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Chelsea, well, a bit of a charge now, through midfield. Willian! Pressure's on the defenders now, it's a corner. Corner swung in, all peters out rather for them. Real Madrid continue to have this one-goal advantage here.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Benzema.
The fourth official has indicated...
Benzema! That's a wonderful save at full stretch.
It's a corner now, and they're almost there. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Can he clear his lines now? Pedro. The opposition holding on, but Chelsea really challenging them now. That's it, final whistle.
Well, a win today, and that three-point gap has been closed. They're level now with the leaders this season.
Well, that's an important win, and I thought they were thoroughly deserving of it. Great performance.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, your thoughts on his performance today, Alan?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Has a go here!
Could make a chance with this tackle. Surely, the equaliser!
Oh, passion. Don't you know Ruby rules? Fire up, turn it back around. I can see you rising up above the crowd. You're far away, but we can hear you shout. I'm not.
These two sides know each other so well, and they're reflected, aren't they, in the way the games have gone and being level on points at this stage.
Well, nip and tuck, but one of these sides gets a win today and opens up a little bit of daylight.
Gökberk Topoglu is the man in charge. First half started by Real Madrid. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Morata is the sole striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Clever ball. Willian in the clear. It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Benzema. Now the shot! Great save! And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Swung in from the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. That's Billy Quetta. Conte. Eden Hazard. Cesc Fabregas. Marcos Alonso. And here they are on the attack. Able to cut. Pedro! Pedro! Up for grabs here. David Luiz. Marcos Alonso. On the attack here. Hazard. Hazard. Willian. Willian! He put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
Chelsea in front.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 22, Willian.
It's Isco. Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Carvajal. Good defending. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Benzema, oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. David Luiz. Marcos Alonso. Eden Hazard. Cahill. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Benzema. Cut out by Fabregas.
Now this looks promising.
Eden Hazard, very sharp reaction save from close in.
Kroos. Bale.
Jota.
Good block. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Varane.
It's Isco.
Benzema. He's got his shot off now.
And that's easy for Courtois.
Marcos Alonso. Kroos. Toni Kroos.
And this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Pedro. Azpilicueta. Marcos Alonso.
Now to Fabregas.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Offside.
The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Hazard. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. Kroos. On to Ronaldo. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Here comes the challenge.
That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Modric.
Here's Fabregas.
Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course.
Hazard.
Cahill. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Conte. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Toni Kroos.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Now, can he take them on? Bale!
Oh, that's great work.
By the goalkeeper. Corner played into the middle. Varane! Not really away from the threat here.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes at any time.
Crisp defending there. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. In behind the defenders. He's through here. A try one now. He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asked.
Played well in the first half, Chelsea. They've got this half-time lead. Kroos. Marcelo. Karim Benzema. On to the attack now. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Strong challenge.
Marcelo.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Fabregas. Willian.
Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection.
Pedro puts it in. Cahill.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Thibaut Courtois gets the ball from the back pass. Eden Hazard.
Well, the player that we're really looking at today, Willian, he's done well.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Benzema. Benzema comes in with a tackle.
Now Willian.
Hazard. Sergio Ramos.
Carvajal.
That advantage works for Real Madrid.
Modric.
Ronaldo. Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on. He's got his shot off now.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Benzema! Up for grabs here.
Pedro. Here's Willian.
Hazard. Excellent work with the tackle.
Modric. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Antonio Rudiger. Conte.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And here they are on the attack.
Benzema. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Karim Benzema.
Bale. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. Here's Isco. Eden Hazard.
Neatly intercepted.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Here's Isco. Benzema. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. N'Golo Kanté. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target and they're away with the ball.
Benzema! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Here's a chance to attack.
Probing pass from Benzema.
Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
And this could be an opening for Real Madrid. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Well, this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Modric. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Benzema! The shot's hit the post.
No change on the scoreline. Chelsea quite happy about that. They are still a goal ahead.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Chelsea on a bit of a charge now through midfield.
Cristiano Ronaldo back on the ball now. Chelsea, he's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Carvajal, it's Isco, Eden Hazard. Well, they're in a good position here.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job, because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
The dismal feeling that you see written all over players' faces when they have lost a game and they've lost this important match today.
Yeah, they're gutted out there, but looking back, if they'd have taken one or two chances at important moments, the outcome could have been much different.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.
Benzema. Now the shot! Great save!
Able to cut.
Pedro! Pedro! Up for grabs here.
This looks promising.
Eden Hazard, very sharp reaction save from close in.
This turnover could be costly. Now, can he take them on?
Bale!
That's great work by the goal.
Food, how about a barbecue for us? The
Well, their ambitions for this season could really be dented if they lose this match.
Yeah, I mean, it could be all over, and so early on in the season, that would be disastrous for them.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Eden Hazard starts with Pedro in the wide positions. Morata is the sole striker today. Let's check now on Brazil's team. Marquinhos starts with Miranda in central defence. Paulinho plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
Here's Conte. He's coming forward with some danger. He's tried that from long range.
Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Well, Eden Hazard, definitely one of the biggest stars of the game for his country, Belgium, and he's done so well for his club, Alan.
Hasn't he just? So quick, so elusive, a real star of this team.
It's a shame for Neymar, and I'm really looking
nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge. But it's definitely a foul.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Well, he has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it looking at it again. Well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Paulinho.
Neymar.
Tyson.
On to Neymar. He can put them in front. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Eden Hazard. Here's Conte. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's Brazil breaking forward. Gets his foot in there. N'Golo Kanté.
We do talk a lot, Alan, about footballers who are expected to win. I don't think there are any more pressured footballers in any club or any other country than those who play for Brazil. If you don't win any game, you're branded a failure.
Yeah, and that's what makes their achievements all.
Well, that is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Neymar! That's a good effort from the free kick, just wide.
Yeah, managed to keep the ball down, and keeper for a second there was a bit worried.
Douglas Costa.
Paulinho.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Good defending.
Just to go back to Brazil, and I'm always sympathetic to the players. Great players, many of them, but they have this expectation from a vast nation.
Pedro! He must have thought he'd scored. Struck the post, could have come out, but in it went.
Young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
Excellent interception. Here's Douglas Costa. Neymar! Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Neatly intercepted. Neymar. Cesc Fabregas. Pedro. Coutinho. Paulinho. Here's Douglas Costa.
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Coutinho. Paulinho. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
He's got his shot off now. A goal!
This rivalry might well be extended because that's a very important goal. Defeat, catastrophe, draw, still in it.
Well, you've got to hand it to them the way they've clawed their way back into this game and looking in charge for me now.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Coutinho. Well, the Brazil team are lined up and ready to go in a game where even their considerable talents might be stretched. This is how they love to play on the break. Neymar! Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. And it's behind for the goal kick. Another view now at Neymar's goal. It's made this game level. Neymar. And here they are on the attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Neymar. Paulinho.
Paulinho!
He'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that. And another Brazil attack here.
Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but...
Willian! And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Well, they played very well in these circumstances, Alan, knowing defeat, and that was it, as far as the title was concerned. Put on a really...
Not always easy playing your football under those circumstances, but they've done that, they've kept the composure so far, at least.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
Neymar. Douglas Costa. A bit risky, that, with the back heel. Pedro. Return to Willian. In strongly. Neymar got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Now what's William?
Now the shot!
Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goal, he had other ideas.
Coutinho. Here's Douglas Costa.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is... Brazil, good value for their first half lead, and they want to play as well again in the second period. Hazard. And they've cut it out. Douglas Costa. Great interception. There's some potential in this move.
That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break. They can be quick on the break now.
Here's Willian.
Ball in behind from Hazard.
Shots on here. He's blocked that well. Here's Douglas Costa. Here's Willian. And the attacking play coming from Brazil. Got the tackle in. Eden Hazard.
Now, can he take them on?
Surely, the equaliser, out it must be. Chelsea's corner.
goes for it with a fist. Pedro! Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Real pressure here now because of that goal they've conceded. They then concede another one.
Well, just when you want your defenders to be solid and give away something like this at the most vital of times.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again.
Neymar
coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Here's Willian. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Neymar.
And here's the shot.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Neymar.
Chelsea, well, a bit of a charge now through midfield.
Pedro.
Willian. Conte, onto Willian. He's got his shot off now.
The shot gets blocked. Chelsea conceded a free kick.
Here's Dani Alves.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Into the middle it goes from Coutinho. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Hazard.
Willian. He's going to try his luck. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, this is the stickiest of sticky situations, isn't it? Because defeat today, and they've given the title to their deadly rivals, and they're losing.
Yeah, it seems to be all slipping away from them. They've really got to try and reverse the trend here and get themselves back into this match.
Well, Brazil are trailing.
That's good advantage from the referee for Brazil. Makes a challenge here.
Eden Hazard. Now Willian.
Here's Douglas Costa. Hazard. Willian! Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick through ball played by Neymar. Neymar! Somehow he saved it.
Corner coming up.
Put the corner in the middle. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Coutinho. Shots on here. And there is the goal that puts them level. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Neymar.
There's good progress with this attack. Got the tackle in. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the... Willian! He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner given. A short corner. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good reading of the play by the defender. Neymar.
Eden Hazard.
Chelsea on the attack. Willian, Willian! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Out in front of goal. He'd gone for the volley. It nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that kind of...
been a great contest, and no one has got their noses in front now with 5 minutes to go.
Very exciting, nail-biting, because one slip and the title will go to their big rivals. Hang on in there.
Yeah, one of those matches that you don't particularly enjoy playing in. It's all about getting the necessary result.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Marcos Alonso.
David Luiz!
And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Pedro!
Vital corner at this late stage of the game. Superb work to reach that, great technique and great belief to feel that he can stop the goal.
Looking at goals, Martin, but there's something special about a defender showing those kind of defensive instincts.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, it's still level and Brazil are still attacking, trying to get the win.
The shot's on!
Well, they would have gone behind here, but for this excellent goalkeeper.
Yeah, it could have got a lot worse there had it not been for him.
In from Neymar. Cleared away by the defender. He's not let his concentration. That's it. Level pegging between the two teams. And it's finished all square.
The problem here, Alan, is that one more game has gone now. And they're still no closer to overtaking the rivals.
Well, they did everything in their power to try and get the win. But they just didn't have enough in the end.
Alan, what did you make of the way Neymar... just to go back to Brazil, and I'm always says
Pedro, he must have thought he'd scored. Struck the post, could have come out, but in it went.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the... So here we are, final game of the season. It's still in the melting pot.
Yeah, it is, and that's a great situation for both these teams. It's been an entertaining campaign, you have to say.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Pedro plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Morata is the sole striker today.
And now the shot!
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Here could be an opportunity. They've won the ball.
Here's Douglas Costa. Neymar.
driving forward purposefully. Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Good defending.
Felipe Luis.
Pedro. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Threads it through. Really getting at the opposition. And they've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now. And he's booked early on.
Yeah, he's saying, well, it's my first challenge, my first tackle, but the ref's not having any of it.
Well, that's gone behind for a corner. Marquinhos! Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
Cesc Fabregas. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? And that's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be okay.
Many thanks, Jeff. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Morata! For them, a wonderful goal, and we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
Nice move to get away from the defender.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Morata. Eden Hazard, cross towards Alvaro Morata,
and they've scored again!
So a goal for Chelsea.
I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side, wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
Well, it's a good ball in, and the way he's lost his marker there, it's a really smart finish.
Restart. Now the referee says free kick. Douglas Costa.
That's good movement forward here.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Good defensive clearance there.
He's got his shot off now. That's a good block.
Fabregas. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
N'Golo Kanté on the attack here. Azpilicueta. Pedro. Alvaro Morata. Needs to be very nippy.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Cesc Fabregas.
Eden Hazard. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
It's going to be Chelsea's corner.
Corner swung in. Cahill. Fingertips over the bar by the goalkeeper. Pedro with the corner.
Morata!
No great difficulty there for Alisson.
They've lost the ball, and a counter-attack could be there. Willian. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Morata. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Pedro. Alvaro Morata.
Chance for Chelsea.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. The referee.
And now the shot.
He's blocked that well. Tackle goes in.
Willian.
Shots on here.
Oh, charged down.
Neymar.
Here's Willian.
No great difficulty there for Alisson.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Douglas Costa.
No trouble for Alisson.
It's good work between these two.
That's a wonderful tackle. Willian!
They've got him to score here.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard.
Here's the shot from distance. Oscar. Neymar. It's Brazil breaking forward.
Proper tackle that.
Morata. Cesc Fabregas.
Good vision.
Neatly intercepted.
Willian,
shot on, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. That will be a corner for Chelsea. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Well, the referee is... And we're ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Morata! It's offside, and the referee's given it. Oscar. Neymar. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Felipe Luis. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Neymar. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Oh, he's through.
Neymar!
Clean through. One-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Good defensive clearance there.
Break quickly when they get possession. The wider areas of the pitch working well for Chelsea.
Morata! Somehow he saved it. Oh, it's in
there! Players here said before the game that defeat was unthinkable. Well, they're going to have to deal with it now because they are on the verge of that being confirmed and the title will go to the opposition.
Yeah, they'll admit themselves, I'm sure, Martin, that they just haven't performed today. Haven't played anywhere near to the levels that they've achieved for most of the year.
In the wide area is Neymar.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Morata. Going forward well. Well, then it goes.
The shot gets blocked.
A decent fist away by the keeper. The move and able to cut out the pass.
Willian.
That's another excellent run from Willian. Really got this in his game. Now Fabregas. Pedro. That's Filiqueta.
Chelsea on a bit of a charge now through midfield.
Neymar. Now Willian, in quickly, Hazard, and now the referee says free kick, Eden Hazard. Interception here from Fabregas. Neymar. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Morata.
And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play.
Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. Here's Willian.
Lovely ball from Willian. It's Neymar who's in.
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back.
And shoots!
Coming up now, a corner.
Miranda! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Now it's back with Brazil. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Oscar.
Douglas Costa. Coutinho. Another shot!
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
He's coming forward with some danger. They've got the ball back by that interception. Conte.
Saved his side, really, with that interception. Neymar just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Neymar! Wonderful goal!
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder with the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Aspilicueta, out wide to Pedro. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Here's Conte. Conte.
Alvaro Morata, now with Willian. Neatly intercepted. Shots on here.
Cut out by Fabregas.
Alvaro, and here's the shot.
You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing them.
And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today, by any means.
Still an escape clock. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper, and an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Treads it through.
Played in the clear. Willian! And they've got him to score here.
Well, their title hopes are suddenly back alive again, because if they were beaten today, that was it, but now it's level.
Well, they've hung in there and really produced when it matters. What a chance they have now.
Just look at this again. It is the equaliser. They have managed it in the dying moments.
You almost think that the team that was in the lead thought they'd won this match, but they've been made to pay for that.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Neymar. Miranda. Here's Douglas Costa. Well, there we are, nothing to separate these two sides at the end of this contest. It's a great performance.
Wonderful scenes of joy here.